Just a little bit, just a little bit. We're gonna do a song that I wanna dedicate to you, to all the Barry White fans here in Belgium. Very sensitive song. Thank you. The song deals with very sensitive words, words that sometimes we may not be able to say. This song was written by Billy Joel. I have a lot of respect for the man. He's great talents, great lyricist, great composer. And I had the privilege of recording this song back in 1979. It's the kind of song that I would want to leave with you. It's the kind of song that deals with how I feel about you. So I want the people of Belgium and here in Ghent to hear it from me. I want you to remember that. No matter what happens to me in this world, whatever, whatever, that I will always love you just the way you are. Thank you. Don't go changing, trying to please me. You never let me down before. Now, I don't imagine you're too familiar, and I don't see you anymore. I would not leave you in time of trouble. Never could have come this far. No, Lord, I took the good times, I'll take the bad times, take it just the way you are. You know how to sing the songs? Alright, alright. Don't go trying some new fashion. Don't change the color of your hair. Say that you won't have my unspoken passion. Although I might not seem to care, I don't want clever conversation. I don't want to work that hard. No, love, I just want someone to talk to. I want you just to wait. You are, I love you. I need to know that you will always be that same old someone that I knew. Oh, love. What will it take to you believe in me the way I believe in you? And you, and you, oh, said I love you, and that's forever. This I promise from my heart. Oh, love, I could not love you no better. I love you just the way you are. I love you now. Mr. John Roberts, ladies and gentlemen.
I don't want a conversation. Don't want to work for an hour. No, no. I just want someone to talk to. I want you just the way you are. I want you the way you are. I want you the way you are. I always love you. Always just the way you are. For many years I've been coming to Belgium, and every time that I've come to your great country, I've always been treated with love, respect, and I want you to know that I am deeply grateful to create a music in America, to have that music loved by the people of Belgium is a great achievement, ladies and gentlemen. And to me, of all the success that I've had during the years, my greatest success is you, the love of the people. I will always come to Belgium, because I do not stand alone. A very close and dear friend of mine who loved you very much, who died a few years ago, his name was Marvin Gaye. That's right. From his own lips to my ears, he said, Barry, I've been in many countries around the world, but nowhere do I love as much as I do Belgium. God bless you, great people. No matter what happens in life, and you never know, you really never know. Wherever I am, the thoughts of you this night, the other nights, many other nights we have spent together this way, lives very deeply, very deeply inside of me. May God continue to bless your great nation. May you continue to grow, to respect other nations. I love you with all of my heart and my soul. God bless you. And remember,
don't go changing.